Hey everybody, I'm Brent Durand. Welcome to the 2-minute tutorial. Today we're going to talk about building a tripod for your underwater camera housing. And it can be for macro or wide angle to stabilize all your footage. So I built mine for $389 plus another $1.89 for a little screwdriver at the local hardware store. So it's pretty easy. I also had some parts laying around which helped. One being this GoPro plate for the housing and some lock line handles slash arms for your video lights or your strobe or whatever it might be. Flip it upside down, now we've got a bit of a tripod. And the reason I wanted a tripod that mounted on my port was so that I could rotate it around for the Instagram story episodes that I'm doing. So the idea was, how do I find something that can attach to my macro port and still rotate from horizontal to vertical orientation? So I found this 4-inch pipe fitting. It's a pipe clamp at the hardware store, and it's got another hose clamp on the end here that's adjustable with a flathead screwdriver. Really easy to attach and then rotate. The problem is it had a cap on it. So real easily, I just took an X-Acto knife and I cut off the top of the cap, as you can see in the picture. And the second thing I did was get a screwdriver, because I knew I wanted it tight, but I wanted to also adjust it underwater. So I drilled a little hole in the screwdriver, and then I attached a rope and a little clip so I could take this off and I can loosen the pipe fitting at any point underwater, rotate, and clamp it back down to be completely stable, even in current. So really, really simple, effective system that just slides right on top of the macro port like this, underwater. Boom, now you've got your adjustable tripod mount for video. For additional stability, I've also got my Joby tripod mount, which I'll put in the traditional tripod mount of the underwater housing to support the back of the housing, and that way you're completely stable for subjects on sand and anything like that. So I hope that's helpful. Encourage you to get out there, try some DIY projects yourself, because it'll only make your photography better. Thanks.